According to Kayemba, ethical standards are vital in the accounting profession. She said the profession has principles such as integrity, objectivity, professional competence, and due care, which must be maintained for effective service delivery. CPA Ronald Mutumba, the vice president of the institute, outlined limitations and low numbers of professional certified accountants as one of the challenges they are tackling.
We measure the financial temperature of organizations, and we are actually the producers of accurate and reliable information of financial performance and position and cash flows of an organization. The various stakeholders are many. Ladies and gentlemen, when I was in public service,
he adds that as an institute, they're ensuring that they support more certified accountants going through the mainstream education system.
Like you heard in some of our presentations, one of the key issues is trust. And trust borders on a number of issues. Trust that the services can actually be delivered. Trust that we have got competence to have the services delivered. Trust that the resources will be properly managed as we deliver the services, or as the services are being delivered. And trust that we have got the right people in the right offices to do the right job.
The conference has been running under the theme Public Finance Management for Enhanced Service Delivery. It is designed to examine relevant actions for improving public finance management systems for service delivery. Story by Donald Kiria for the news.